Oh my God, Dave, quick. Oh my God. It's gonna come on the floor in a minute. Behind the door. I don't know. Behind there. On the wall. Don't hurt it. Oh. You're never going to get it now. It's about to go on the ceiling. Literally found a lizard in the bedroom. I'm gonna try and catch it to put it outside. Don't know whether it might have come through the vents or something. I'll have scrambled egg on toast. I'll have just one today.
One?
Yeah. Go for a little swim now. Just need to give the pool a quick clean. Decided to go for a little swim. Got our Primark floats, a donut, and a flamingo. Finished up in the pool. It's been a really nice day, really warm. My mum and dad, as you know, are in Miami. Thank you. Dave, you don't need to do that, it dries on its own. Ah. So it's dinner time again, and we're going to have chicken. Which one are you having? Are you having, well, they're called chicken strips, actually. And I'll have the grilled chicken nugget. Are you having chips with it? We're also having garlic and black pepper steakhouse fries.
It tastes more like sort of curry.
Can you maybe put like a tiny amount in for me so I can have a little taste? All my washing's all done. I'm wearing my husband's pajama bottoms at the moment, so get mine all clean so I can wear mine again. Just need to bring it up now. It's dinner time, chicken, rice and chips. I'm starving, can't wait to tuck into this. We thought we got the lizard out this morning, but it appears it's still in here.
How to catch a lizard, round two.
They're so fast and hard to catch.
Scary. Got it.
Is that okay? Let's put it safely outside. It's not the back. Put it in the plants. Off to bed now. See you tomorrow for another day of washing, I'm guessing.
Night.